I shouldn't even technically exist. That I'm a cosmic mistake.